Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Dear Madam, Mr. Professor of the English course, Miss Rosie Villanova, and whom I respect, my friends, cadets in arms, who I am proud of. Let me introduce myself. My name is Muhammad Hafsah Sibuan, cadet registration number 21303697. I am student at National Land Academy for Land Affairs, Diploma for Inlands. I come from the province of North Sumatra. First of all, let's say praise and gratitude to God Almighty, because by His grace and grace we are all healthy and able together and study together in this campus that we love during this pandemic. At this time, I will talk with the theme of being cadet Stephen during a pandemic. We are experiencing the COVID-19 pandemic, a crisis that has taken so many lives, a crisis that is challenged for our country and the world at this time, especially in the field of education, which is on one of the sectors affected by this pandemic, resulting in many changes. Of course, where the face-to-face learning process changed to online, where we as cadets are required to study remotely online from our homes. With online learning lecturers and cadets like learn to use technology as a learning medium. We as cadets sometimes have difficulty in technology as a learning due to various factors such as inadequate signal networks in various areas, less than optimal focus of cadets, and also lack of understanding due to ineffective online learning, which causes legends to occur in each cadet. What is the solution so that the cadet learning system increases? That's what I will say at this time. Legends in learning is a situation where a person is not interested in learning. This disinterest can be changed with motivation. Motivation is needed in a person as a handle for one goal, then start an effort to find out what learning method is suitable for you. The COVID-19 pandemic has broke up many online learning applications that can improve the learning of credit. So keep yourself motivated, keep on achieving, and make Indonesia proud, because it has a generation like you. That's all I can say. Hopefully can be useful. It has a great generation like you. That's all I can say. Sorry if there is a word error. Keep your health and follow the health protocol. The end of the word. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.